What is the best method for cleaning your skulls? Today's topic is controversial, so let's get right into it. We all know I love using my flesh-eating dermestid beetles to clean skulls, but what do others like to do? Is cooking skulls a proper method? Can it be done safely without damaging your delicate bones? And what about maceration? Is this an effective method? Should it be used? Let me know in the comments below what your favorite skull cleaning method is. Let's solve this mystery together.